Did you know that not all kinds of parrots can talk? Welcome to Lifestyle Stalkers. In this video you will learn more about teaching your parrot to talk. A talking bird is one of the reasons that people purchase parrots. Having a talking parrot as a pet goes way back to at least the time of ancient Greeks. By the time of the Roman Empire it was even more common, and courses were given to teach people how to get their birds to mimic human speech. Before we start, make sure you subscribe to our channel, and click on the bell so you won't miss any of our lifestyle videos. If you're interested in having a talking bird, this introductory video is for you. This article will cover which birds are good talkers. This video will also cover the differences between mimicking, speaking, and communicating. Whether parrots mimic or communicate using human speech has been fodder for debate for a long time. So let's start with some simple facts. What kind of birds talk? As the buyer, you should take note that not all parrots talk. This is true of different species and different birds within a species. For example, African gray parrots are known to be excellent talkers, but that doesn't mean that all African gray parrots will talk. Hopefully, your only reason for purchasing a parrot is not because it can talk. Parrots have so much more to offer than talking, and you would be cheating yourself and your parrot if that is your only reason for getting it. Talking is considered as a bonus and not a requirement. However, if talking is important, the only way to make sure that you are getting a parrot that will talk is to purchase a parrot that already talks. Having said that, there are certain species that are known to be more inclined to be good talkers. Here is a list of some parrot most likely to talk, with the better known groups in parentheses. African Gray, Myna, Greater Hill, Amazons, Yellow-naped, Yellow-fronted, Double Yellow-headed, Blue-headed, Budgerigars, Macaws, Blue and Gold, Cockatoos, Bare-eyed, and Cockatiels. Parrots mimicking, speaking, or communicating? Let's start with some ground rules for this video and a quick disclaimer. The terms used may not be universally accepted. The terms that this video use is defined just to delineate the different categories of talking. The word talking has several meanings, and depending on your level of technicality it also has several different implications. There are three basic categories of talking. The first and lowest level is mimicking. This is simply the echoing of a word. In this case, the parrot doesn't associate the word with any object or action. A common example is when a parrot vocalizes "pretty bird." Unless it's a really vain parrot, or there's another pretty bird in the area, then the parrot in this case is just vocalizing something that it has heard. The term "talking" in this video usually refers to mimicking, but may also refer to speaking or communicating as defined below. The second category of parrot talking is speaking. Speaking means interacting appropriately to human speech. An example would be the parrot responding with its name when it is prompted with the question, "What is your name?" At first glance, this appears to be communication, and it may be, but it doesn't prove communication. The parrot may have simply been conditioned to respond with its name when it hears this question. The parrot's responsive behavior suggests a higher level of speech beyond simply mimicking. Since it is responding appropriately and not just mimicking, it is referred to as speaking. This is much harder to teach than mimicking. One technique to teach speaking is to form the question using a boring tone, and then provide the response in a more interesting tone. For example, you may say, "How are you doing today?" in a quiet, calm tone, then say, "Super duper, how are you?" in a louder, more interesting tone. The parrot is more likely to begin saying, "Super duper, how are you?" in response to your question. Just because it is more appealing. This is at least mimicking, and may be speaking, depending on who you ask. The third category is communicating. In this case, the parrot actually has an understanding of its vocalizations. This is sometimes referred to as cognitive speech. An example of this would be to show the parrot a red key that it has never seen before, and ask the parrot, "What color is this?" If the parrot responds with red, then it is communicating. There is a subtle difference between speaking and communicating. For example, if the parrot is conditioned to say red, when you show it a particular red key, then it doesn't necessarily have an understanding of red. It may just be conditioned to respond with red when it sees that particular object. Whereas, communication uses an unknown object, so the parrots could not have been conditioned to respond with a particular word when presented with the object. As mentioned previously, not all birds in the list will talk, and not all birds that talk are in this list. The order of the list is a good approximation from best talkers, African gray, down to not the best talkers. This list is just a basic guide with no guarantees. For example, there are some cockatiels that talk better than some African grays. Do you want to learn more about teaching your parrots to talk? Watch our new video to know the three general training techniques for talking parrots. Check out our recent clip as well here in Lifestyle Stalkers. Be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.